frustrating how to put a golf ball. Some of the history behind golf, before golf became the game that it is today, people played it by striking a feather-stuffed ball with a tree branch. It also had been traced back to the Song Dynasty in China from the years 1960 to 1279. The game that we play today was traced back to Scotland in 1457.
When you stand, you don't kind of stand like this. Some people stand like this, but I always stand like this. And then when you hit it, you don't want to roll your wrist, so I try to keep them straight. You just want to try to go like this. And you don't want to take a huge swing. Now you turn.
My turn?
Okay, so you can do the feet. You don't want to take such a big stroke. You just want to
tap it in.
Yeah. I'm going to try one more time. Yay. When you hit that, you just don't want to take like a huge stroke like you're driving the ball. You just want to tap it. The idea for the jacket for the Masters came from Bobby Jones. He was attending a diner at Royal Liverpool. While there, he noticed that the captains wore red jackets, and only the captains wore red jackets. He brought this idea to the co-founder, Clifford Roberts, and they then chose green for the color the August national members would wear. Some interesting facts would be the longest golf course in the world is the International Golf Club in Massachusetts, which is 8,325 yards with a par 77 from the Tiger Tees. The largest bunker is the Hell's Half Acre on the 585-yard 7th hole. That is at the Pine Valley Golf Course in New Jersey. I'll try that last one, AJ.
Okay. There's a bump there. I'll make it this one.
Awesome.
Oh. I tried. Okay, your turn. Smash.
One thing is this, is if you miss it on a normal green, you just go on the other side of the hole, but on this, you roll back to where it